Well, imagine this. You finally get your dream job, and then the experience is anything but dreamy when you're going to work every day. That's exactly what it was like for Paige Hemmes. She's one of the designers on Extreme Makeover Home Edition, and she's joining us this morning to tell us a little bit about a secret that she had for many years. And Dr. Kirk Clopton's also joining us, and he'll weigh in just a moment. Paige, for years, I think people have watched you on the show and thought you were the happiest, most bubbly, and in person, you certainly are like that person ever, but you had a secret that nobody knew about.
Yeah, and you know, in most of the time, I was happy and I was that bubbly person. And when all of a sudden that started to be diminished, I really, really thought, okay, something's wrong here, but I don't know exactly what it is. But you know, I was tired all the time. I was exhausted. And even though I was exhausted, I couldn't sleep. And I had gained about 25 pounds, which, you know, being on TV, how that can affect you. And, you know, and I was experiencing all this sadness, but at the same time, I didn't want to admit that. I had this tremendous guilt with admitting it because the families we were helping were in such dire need of help that I
felt
like...
But the bottom line was you were depressed.
I was. I was diagnosed with depression, yep, about 5 years ago. And at first I was like, no, I'm going to be in denial about this. This is not for me. But my doctor was so great. He put together this plan for me and said, okay, if we don't go on this plan, here's what life could look like. And if we do, here's what it could get back to.
Interesting. Dr. Clopton, are there a lot of people like Paige where you see them on the outside and you think they have got it all together? And the reality is that they've got something they're really challenged by.
And that really is true. And I think for a lot of people, as long as they can go to work and take care of their family, they just won't go in for treatment. And I think part of the problem is that if people know why they're depressed, they think they're not depressed. Mm-hmm. So if there's stress in the community, loss of job, relationship issues, well, am I not just supposed to feel depressed? And we want to distinguish between people who are sad and people who are depressed. So for those people who really experience diminished ability to enjoy things that they really should be enjoying, we're going to call that depression. And they really should see their physician to see if they need some treatment.
Paige, you've signed on with something called Blueprint for Hope, and you guys are meeting in Sacramento tonight at 7:30 at the Radisson Hotel. What do you guys have planned?
We are going to get together with the doctor here and really talk about symptoms and talk about how to get better. And also, I'm going to share some DIY tips that I put up on the website. We have blueprintforhope.com website. And, these things are meant to help around the house, help you with those kind of fundamental things that you might go through with depression. And then we have a question and answer session, too, tonight. So, and we've been going all over the country doing this, and we've had such great success of people who've come out and gathering information. Or people who just want to come by and say hello. You know, we've had really good time with these. And
awesome.
We have one tonight.
All right, going on tonight, 7:30 at the Radisson Hotel in Sacramento. You do need to RSVP. The number to do that is 1-877-418-7387. Or you go to kcra.com/morningnews, and we'll have more information for you there. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it.